Gardens by the Bay. Gardens by the Bay, Bay South. And today we're going to be exploring the Lava Dome. So here we go. And by the way, this is what I'm wearing today.
There's a bright star shining tonight, I have never seen before. It makes the snow come alive with a light, like a spotlight on the glistening winter floor. And I'm thinking of you and how I'm just nearby. I know what I gotta do, I must give it a try. So won't you come up with me tonight on a Christmas stroll through a wintry town? It's a lovely sight when the city's in this gown. So come on and take a Christmas stroll with me tonight. We can take a shortcut through the park, walk real close, holding hands there in the dark. Have some hot chocolate in a deli store. Now doesn't that sound like something worth opening the door for? So won't you come up with me tonight on a Christmas stroll through a wintry town? It's a lovely sight when the city's in this gown. So come on and take a Christmas stroll with me tonight. Life is much too short,
life is much too short,
to let it pass us by. So take a leap of faith and give these arms a try. So won't you
come out with me tonight
on a Christmas stroll through a wintry town? It's a lovely sight. Yes, come out with me tonight on a Christmas stroll through a wintry town. It's a lovely sight when the city's in this gown. So come out and
take. We're almost done looking at the flower dome. Looking around the flower dome, sorry. So this is how it looks like. It's very beautiful. It looks like an Eskimo hut. An igloo hut, that is. I really like this idea of a dome. It feels like we're in an igloo hut, like an Eskimo. It's cold on the inside, but we still feel the heat on top of our heads. We're going to be heading down to the playground now. Let's go! Oh, I don't do this kind of heights. Leia, can you please hold up his hand? Please walk in the center. Then we kill a palama. Appa! Top level was quite a scare. I don't do heights. It was so scary. Looking outside of the middle track throws me off balance. So right now we managed to reach safely and we're going to be going into waterfall view. So yeah guys, oh, it's quite dark here. Yeah, this is better. It's a little bit of light coming in. So we're back home right now and I feel extremely tired. I've already changed and we're just going to be chilling about and I think it's about 3 something right now. This vlog should be going up around this weekend. So stay tuned for next week's video. If you're not subscribed already, do click the subscribe button down or in the info bar down below and I will see you in my next week's video. Bye guys!